Tesla CEO Elon Musk was recently seen driving the automaker's newly unveiled Cybertruck around Los Angeles, US. Multiple pictures of the pickup truck, which Musk reportedly left parked in front of a restaurant he was visiting with his girlfriend Grimes and other friends, have surfaced online. Earlier this year, Musk had claimed that Cybertruck was his favorite upcoming Tesla product. Subscribe to the channel for more news.